Welcome back to part two of the lesson on equations and the story of x. In example four, we're asked to tell the story of x in the given expression and use this to determine the solution to the given equation. Notice the equation is 2 times the quantity x plus 1 minus 3 equals 5. So we'll first tell the story of x by starting with x and build the given equation. So beginning with x, notice how in the parentheses we have x plus 1. So the first step in the story is to add 1 to x. So let's say add 1, which would give us the expression x plus 1. And because we have 2 times the quantity x plus 1, the next step in the story is to multiply by 2. Which would be the quantity x plus 1 times 2, or 2 times the quantity x plus 1. And notice how we have 2 times the quantity x plus 1 minus 3. So the next step in the story is subtract 3, which would give us the left side of the equation, 2 times the quantity x plus 1 minus 3. And because this is equal to 5, we want the result to be equal to 5, which does give us the equation 2 times the quantity x plus 1 minus 3 equals 5. And now under the solve column, we'll start with the result, in this case 5, and undo each operation listed here in reverse order to get back to x, which will give us our solution. So we'll begin with 5, and then working in reverse order, to undo subtract 3, we add 3, which should give us 5 plus 3, which equals 8. To undo multiply by 2, we now divide by 2, which would be 8 divided by 2, which equals 4. Continuing, we want to undo add 1, so we subtract 1, which gives us 4 minus 1, which equals 3, which brings us back to x, so x equals 3. In this last column, we'll check our solution. To do this, we'll rewrite the story of x, replacing x with 3. So beginning with x, we now know x is 3. Next step, we add 1. 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. Next, we multiply by 2, which would be 4 times 2, which equals 8. Next, we subtract 3. Should be 8 minus 3, which equals 5. And notice how we want the result to be 5, which is good news, because when x equals 3, the result is 5, verifying our solution. Now for our last example, we're asked to tell the story of x for this expression to solve the given equation. We have the quantity 3x minus 4 divided by 2 equals 7. So we'll begin with the story of x, starting with x. Because of the 3x, the first step is multiply by 3, and because of 3x minus 4, the next step is to subtract 4, which will give us the expression 3x minus 4. The fraction bar means division. So the next step is to divide this quantity by 2. So we divide by 2, which will give us the quantity 3x minus 4 divided by 2. We want this expression to equal 7, so we want the result to be 7, which does give us the equation, the quantity 3x minus 4 divided by 2 equals 7. And now to solve, we'll start with the result of 7, and undo each of these operations in reverse order to get back to x. So we start with 7. In the reverse order, to undo divide by 2, we multiply by 2, which would be 7 times 2, or 2 times 7, which equals 14. Next, we want to undo subtract 4, so we add 4. 14 plus 4 is equal to 18. Next, to undo multiply by 3, we divide by 3, 18 divided by 3 is equal to 6, which brings us back to x. Our solution is x equals 6. And finally, we'll check our solution by rewriting the story of x when x equals 6. So x is equal to 6. Next, we multiply by 3. Should be 6 times 3, or 3 times 6, which equals 18. Subtract 4, which should be 18 minus 4, which equals 14. Divide by 2, which gives us 14 divided by 2 equals 7, which again is good news because we want the result to be 7, which is what we have. Verifying our solution is correct. I hope you found this helpful.